are you? Ezio, come here.
Psst. Yela.
Ezio.
Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machines' locations are found.
Oh. an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. They would also like to apologize.
What can I get you this time? I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Back for more designs? Turn shortly.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall. The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, Signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
Keep on him, boys! All angles!
Spare me, please! Don't do it!
Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for? Take him down, Paolo! Keep on him! We are gone! No, no fear! Keep on him, boys! All angles! We are gone! No, no! Keep on him, boys! All angles! Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for? Keep on him, boys! I'm gone! No, no fear! Keep on him, boys! All angles! I'm gone! No, no fear! Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for?
I want to fire!
Keep on him, boys! All angles!
They did not have any questions.
They have no fight left. I am off.
For the psychological torment.
There is a war going on.
I also specialize in fine undergarments of exceeding the name. So if it was above the cheese person.
Come, listen to reason!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks. That was too close. But I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
Enough!
Does something happen? My wallet's
gone. There's a thief about.
Do you require medical assistance? No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
I can set bones.
Sorry, but it is their lock.
I'll be around should you need me.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie, the Borgia bastardi. But you fight, and you are a remarkable warrior. Could you teach me your art?
Thank you.
Hey! Hey!
Watch the weapon carefully. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Hold on.
Ready.
You are there. Nice try. How many of these things are there?
Shoot it down!
Go home! You do not! Or else you will die! The mondo è migliore.
Blessed Mary.
You have everything I can possibly design for you already.
Thank you.
Oh, that is impressive. Go.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Curious with it.
Why not stop and see what I have here, Amici?
Who knows?
I may have exactly. Friends about me.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Thank you.
Averroes was a heathen.
Imbecile!
Senator.
Did you hear? Egidio wants to get rid of the exemption licenses.
Please. Every citizen who feels mistreated by our laws should be allowed to pay for an exemption to those laws. Such is our duty, as Jesu Christo said, blessed are the merciful.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Follow my lead.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Your father shouldn't have spared the run.
Stop already! Is it too much to ask? Is it?
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venice.
They're attacking me!
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Senators used to petition about real issues. Like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes?
I am interested in prospecting gold! You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Come, let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
Should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing. Nazionale would like to extend a warm welcome to all faithful pellegrini come to worship or passing through on their travels. The office of the Chancellor is at your disposal for all requests pertaining to your stay. The camera,
I've seen...
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Now to go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss. Thank you. Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Respectfully, signore. I am not sure where you are going. Signore, are you all right? Now, with the route you are taking...
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is ridiculous.
Isn't the banker the other way?
They will build a new locanda on the site of the old Fed Bank.
Now we are making good time.
With the traffic flowing...
Where are we going?
Respectfully, signore. I am not sure where you are going. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very... interesting. I would not have gone this way, but... whoever... I am not questioning your authority. It is so nice to explore the city. Ideally, we would be going the other way. I am not complaining. Signore, are you all right?
Isn't the banker the other way?
Signore, are you all right?
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going? Where are we going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
The route you are taking is very... interesting. I would not have gone this way, but... whoever. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
Where are we going?
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Where are we going?
I know, the city's pretty confused.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Where are we going?
Isn't the banker the other way?
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Where are we going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
Soon the party will be all around us. Now we're going the right way.
You do realize the assassin will catch you
in the very near future. I am not questioning your...
I know, the city is pretty confused,
Signor. I hope they let us go inside.
Borgia shall rave over them, and we'll lead her to the...
We are nearly there. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Going this way makes no...
Signore, are you all right?
Soon we will...
The route was... Now we are making good time.
Elisir d'amore di vigores!
Where are we going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making it.
Soon we will be there. Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in. Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
The Templar is at your disposal for all requests.
of the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah, I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms, of course. Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you hold there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
No one can stop.
Well, it depends who's trees.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
pleasant.
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends on the deal.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repentance. In fact, I want you to hear all my blood.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Che bella ragazza! Che trova! Che bella ragazza! Che trova!
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
I've got one special, no?
Mm-hmm.
How about you?
I've got some.
I've got
one special.
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 I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've got one special. I've
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Come, good gentlemen. Take your leave.
Get him! Stop!
I've got your wrap!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved this life. Please, take it and do with it as you will. I will repay your kindness with my sweat, blood, and loyalty.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Thank you.
I can also lance. I've done what I could. Perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.